it's actually, I think, about to be I just woke up. I'm about to get ready for work. I usually shower and stuff before I go, so I'm not, you know, musty when I get there. And there's not really much that I do before I get there. I just basically just wake up, get ready like I would for any other job. And yeah, the room is a mess right now, so don't mind it, but. To work, the wind was blowing my hair ridiculously. It's time to go to our floor. Oh my gosh, see, I miss my car so much because I haven't taken the bus since I was 16 when I used to take the bus to work, so I'm so used to having a car. So now that I don't have my car, it's like, and then I have to go to the laboratory and drop off some specimens, and then I have to go to the pharmacy and pick up some meds for some of the nurses because it's getting really busy on the floor right now. And yeah. I had to switch my mask because I went into a COVID room. So I look like a duck dropping off some meds to the pharmacy, and then we're coming back up. I don't have class. I did not do that today. And when I do take up extra hours, I don't get paid anymore. The only time I do get paid is when I surpass my 45 hours per pay period. Then I get paid overtime. And the overtime pay is pretty nice. I can say that. So I do anyway. And I don't really do much. So. I was going back to the floor. Pharmacy runs are pretty quick. I don't mind them. Lab runs are pretty quick. The only ones I don't like are dietary because they take a little bit longer and it's cold. So I try and, you know, not go all out and doing my shift, but I still have energy. This is sucking the crap out of my face. This is why I don't wear my duck mask. Cold. Don't drop my pistols on the. So, just my luck. I forgot to pick up medicine while I was at pharmacy. I only dropped off. So I have to go back, and the nurses just had a great laugh, and I'm glad that they get to laugh because they be stressed. So if I can make them laugh, that's good. I really still can't believe I forgot to go to pharmacy. And when that happens, it's not a big deal. It's really not. You just get up on the elevator, go pick it up, and bring it back up. It happens all the time. The nurses do it. The secretaries do it. The AEs do it. The CPs do it. Everybody does it. So you just go back and go get it. Today is just weird because I just went back to pharmacy and apparently somebody already came to pick it up. Like, who is doing my job for me? But let's go back to my floor and get back. Actually, I need to do some homework, so I'm gonna do some homework when I get back to the desk. And yeah. We're at pharmacy again, because went upstairs, and guess what? Nobody picked it up, nobody dropped it off. The meds are missing. Ooh. 6 years later, we have medication.